Urban explorers find strange markings and letters while exploring an abandoned duplex. Abandoned places always hold a certain fascination for me. The mystery combined with the element of danger is something that has always attracted me to urban exploration. If you find the right place, there can even be a paranormal element to exploring some of these places. While you get your hopes up every time you step foot into a new place about what you could find, it usually isn't anything special. For these urban explorers, though, they got much more than they bargained for. They were searching an abandoned duplex with a mysterious last owner when they stumbled onto something that would send most people screaming out of the building. Not much is known about the previous owner of the house. They clearly didn't care about sanitation either. After you got past how dirty it was, you started noticing weird things like this creepy old piano. There was significant water damage throughout the duplex. This is where things would take a weird turn. They started noticing that someone had been marking the walls as if counting something. What could they have been counting? The days, perhaps? These things went on for a long time. Someone was clearly driving themselves mad. Entire rooms were filled with these groupings of five marks. What was left of the rooms, anyways? I'd like to know if this security camera has any footage of who was making these markings. If that wasn't weird enough, they found these weird notes strewn throughout the duplex. This actually looks like a list a contractor would put together. It seems to have prices accompanying what they would need to repair the place. These notes are extremely weird, but oddly poetic at the same time. There is actually some really insightful advice contained within these weird and somewhat scary notes. Yeah, this one is definitely frightening. Who were they seeing? Why did that scare them? I'm not sure how much longer I would have stayed in this place. It already drove one person mad. Something clearly happened in this house. What it was? Well, your guess is as good as mine. It seems like it was someone who was definitely battling some demons. You can only hope that they were able to get the help they needed before they possibly went and hurt themselves or others. It's amazing that no one knew who was living there or what kind of condition they were in. The urban explorers are actually lucky they didn't run into anyone inside the house.